As you know, the film industry is very competitive. A lot of movies are produced every year. Some people estimate between 35,000 and 50,000 films. Of those, only like 10% have some kind of distribution. So, how can you grab the sales agent's attention and be the chosen one? The answer to that question, coming up. Hi everyone, my name is aniasfura and welcome back to another video. In this channel, I talk about film business for indie filmmakers, and every week I share tips to help them build their film strategies. So, if you want to be part of the film industry and this community, consider subscribing. Now, let's jump into the video. With so much content produced every year, indie filmmakers have to go through a long and tough path to distribute and market their films. Some of them choose a DIY release. Others see a very good opportunity with sales agencies. But what do? A sales agent is an intermediary between the filmmaker and the exploitation of its film. Their work is to develop the film festival strategies and international sales. For this, they usually ask for the 25 or 30% of the sales, which leaves the producer with the 70 or 75%. The deal is often for 5 to 10 years, and they ask for the worldwide rights, although sometimes they can live outside the national rights and the co-production market's rights. Now, in terms of what they're looking for, each sales agency is looking different kind of things. They have a different criteria depending on their goals and their company branding. Some companies only work with documentaries, others just take genre films. But there are some common factors that most of the sales agencies follow so they can decide to choose a film or not. Number one, a clear target group. The film must have a specific audience to reach. It's easier for them to go after a niche. Number two, have a strong concept, a strong story, something fresh, different, surprising, and internationally relevant. If it is too local, they will probably pass. Number three, the talent, tried and true, or fresh and new. You need recognizable faces. It could be an actor, the director, or maybe someone in the crew. Number four, adapted screenplay. One great scenario it is if your movie is based in a successful international novel with already a fan base. Once again, it's easier for them to market the film when you have a clear target group to reach. Number five, big followings. One question you should ask yourself, can you direct the masses to the film? If you have already built your personal brand as a filmmaker and people follow you and your project, or if the topic of the film is relevant for a certain group of people, this could help a lot. Number six, remake potential. Yes, something like The Ring, The Grudge, Vanilla Sky, Essence of a Woman, or The Secret in Their Eyes. These movies are remakes of films from Japan, Spain, Italy, Argentina. If your project has that potential, this will be perfect for them so they can sell the rights to make the film in other countries. This has become in a trend in the last decade, especially with genre films. And if we're talking about trends, finally, number seven, your film follows the trends of the moment. A story attached to subjects like diversity, immigration, LGBTQ community, or having a woman filmmaker involved in the project can be very helpful to attract sales agents. The idea is that your film shows to them and the audience a balance in the story between relevance and transcendence. Sales agents help indie filmmakers to save time. They give a wider exposition to the film in the market and are able to sell it through time. But even if you're not doing a DIY release and you're working with a sales agent, you need to keep track of everything. Your work doesn't end when your movie is about to be released. That's the moment where your work really begins. So don't disappear in the process and make sure they have a plan for all the rights and the territories they intend to sell. Well, let me know if this video was valuable for you in the comments below. You can hit the like button as well. Thank you so much for checking out this video and the channel. Keep crushing it and see you next time.